100th day of school.
I'm wondering when I am getting to 100.
Today we're doing lots of things. We connect it to the curriculum because in grade 2, 100's our number. So they're doing some writing about thinking forward if I were 100. And in DPA today, they did 100 exercises. And in math, we connect it with our numeracy and different ways we can look at the number 100. So there's lots of different ways.